Last night I saw a poster on the London Underground Wall. Five all over the desert, a mushroom cloud and all. It had a most precise and specific effect on me. All of a sudden, it broke my dream. Silver suited spacemen with a steely glint in their eyes. I saw parts descending silently from on high, steered by silver suited spacemen intent on our demise. In the dream, I hurried just to get right out of that place, scrambling over walls and hills until I felt safe. Was it somewhere local, or was it somewhere far away? Anyhow, I forgot it all till much later in the day. I saw parts descending skies, steered by silver suited spacemen with a steely glint in their eyes. I saw parts descending silently from on high, steered by silver suited spacemen intent on our demise. I wonder just what triggered such a strange and gloomy dream. Could it have been the comets on the hill behind the stream that I had seen the night before from the place where I barged in to regale them with my stories? They changed the subject from my silver suited spacemen with